The warm-up is vital.
Yeah, you've said this.
No, I'm serious. Eh? You go cold into a bout of exercise, and before you know it, his muscles, they'd be pinging like a xylophone.
Oh, easy. I'll nearly have the skin off my rice pudding.
Hey, I'd hide this before Carl gets here, unless you want a lecture. Deb, what actually is this? Clean carbs or dirty carbs?
Just take the money off the customers, Sophie. That's 96 pence, please.
Afternoon, all.
Reporting for training, sir.
At ease, Allahan. Yeah. You don't have to stand to attention every time we get together.
Oh, look at that. X-Forces.
Ooh, you can always tell Ramrod straight.
Now, I'm going to have to ask you lovely ladies to leave the shop just for a moment.
I'm about champagne.
Oh, do you think I'm going to do a runner, Mel Farrah?
Is it all the same? All the same?
I need to take the money shot. You know, day zero. Death before cap.
Well, we can always just stay here and avert our eyes.
Come on. Right. Relax again. Now that's going to be great for the portfolio.
Whoa, you look...
energised.
I was going to say, in need of medical assistance.
In need of a shower, maybe. But the boy done good. You know, he gave 110%. I'm exhausted.
You hate that expression, don't you?
Logged. No, seriously, man. Look, this is a really encouraging start, yeah? Now, all we got to do is keep at it. Right, why don't you get yourself home, have a shower, and, well, I'll meet you in the bistro for a drink in, say, what, 20 minutes?
The bistro? In alcohol off limits?
But it's for me, I don't drink. Oh. But for my clients in moderation, well, the odd pint here or there won't kill them. It's all about balance, you know, carrot as well as stick. And Dev has earned a carrot.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Go, Dev!
Let me...